Hello, so my name is LaToya Turner. I am a registered nurse at Turbo General Medical Center. I've been a registered nurse for about 16 years. I've actually been working here at Turbo General for about 14. So when I first got here, I started off in GYN. I was a GYN pediatric nurse. And that particular area is basically working with moms who would have surgeries on certain areas of the body, and then also working with the kids. I later moved to labor and delivery, where I would assist moms in bringing their babies into the world. So I decided to become a nurse when I was in high school, actually. I've always had the drive to help people, and then the medical field always interests me. I always was looking up things to see how the human body works. Different things just kind of always sparked my interest when it came to the medical field. All subjects are important when you want to go to college, but for me to become a nurse, you really had to focus on your math and your science. Some people say, well, why math? Because you need to know how to calculate different drugs. And then some people say, why science? Because you need to know how the human body works, how it functions, what is abnormal and what is normal. The great thing about nursing is that when I went, it took me 4 years to complete my undergraduate. I actually graduated from Thibodaux High and then attended Southern University, where I got my undergrad, my bachelor's degree there in nursing. Nowadays, there's so many different ways you can become a nurse. You can actually go to a two-year program, which currently right now Fletcher has a two-year program, and you can either get an LPN, which is a licensed practical nursing, or an RN, which is a registered nurse, or you can still go to a four-year college like Nichols to complete your degree and get a bachelor's degree in nursing. So after that, it will take anywhere from, I would say, 18 months to 4 years to complete your degree in nursing. There are so many different avenues you can go and become a nurse. You can become a nurse in the school, you can become a nurse on the cruise ship, you can become a nurse at Disney World. So there's just so many different ways you can actually take and become a nurse. Right now, I'm currently a nurse here at the hospital, but I also teach. There are nurses that actually teach students how to become nurses. So that is also a part of my job description. I enjoy what I do because I love helping people. I love helping people figure out their problems and solving issues when it comes down to their health. My biggest joy is when I actually have to help a mom bring a baby into the world and actually seeing the tears, the happiness they actually have, and then being a part of their lives. And sometimes I even become a part of their family because I help bring the baby into the world. So the challenges of my job are usually when I have to deal with difficult situations, like when babies pass away or when moms are having a real difficult problem or time with their pregnancy. Just trying to be there for them and comfort them can sometimes be a challenge because you don't exactly know what they need and, you know, just when they need it. So although I enjoy teaching, I do have some future plans. In the future, I would like to become a legal nurse consultant. And basically what a legal nurse consultant is, actually you work with a lawyer to review cases that people may present to if they had an issue or they want to get legal consulting. I will actually review some of those cases. And also with my education background and plus applying to legal nursing consultant, I would also like to eventually become a nurse consultant to like a big company where I can come in and consult on education things and different things of how to get processes done and how to roll out new initiatives, just how to work new equipment, things like that. Depending on what avenue of nursing you go, you can expect to make a pretty good penny. I would say anywhere from five figures to six figures, depending on which area of nursing you go into. I always tell people my biggest goal is our CEO. She used to be a nurse, just giving you a little heads up. So my advice would be to make sure you keep God first. Definitely keep him first because he will guide you down the road you need to go into. Secondly, stay focused. Focus on your schoolwork, focus on making the grades, and have a plan. If you have a plan, you stick to your plan, you're definitely gonna achieve your goal.